If the laryngoscope is inserted too far, the view will consist of the esophagus. To correct this, slowly slide the laryngoscope out until the airway comes into view.